What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Cayden Henschel YouTube video. So you might be wondering, you know, what's this new setting, guys? We just got a whole new like couch thing, right? Let me show you. Like, guys, that is a lot better than it was before. But anyways, guys, this isn't a couch review video. This is how much money I make on YouTube. And you know, this is actually gonna be a really interesting video. Now, I wanna be completely honest with you guys right off the bat. Everything that I'm showing you like is real. It's like, either I'm gonna be showing you screenshots or videos of it, but I have no place at all to lie to you guys. I don't understand why I would lie to you, to be honest. So I'll be showing you my analytics, like my watch time, my views, everything like that, so you guys can actually put together how much money equals, you know, a certain amount like of views according to my channel. But again, guys, I just wanna make that clear. I'm being 100% honest with you. This is all real stuff. And you know, this isn't clickbait at all, guys. I'm showing you exactly what is on my YouTube analytics page. Like, there's like, no joke. Like, this is exactly like what it is. All right, guys, so for comment contest right here, you guys can see the people on screen. You guys are the comment contest winners of the day. So shout out to you guys. But also, guys, so let's get into these analytics. I'm gonna be going over views, watch time, subscriber count, and then, you know, eventually we're gonna go into how much money I actually make on YouTube. So this is all for my channel. The first screenshot I have is my views, and this is over the last month. So I got 291,919 views, and so this was 6% higher than my month before, which was pretty good. But as you can see, we got some spikes. You know, whenever we post a video, we usually get a decent amount of views, like probably like up like in the 16-15 range. But then also, if we slide over to what actually happened in my whole lifetime. So I started this channel on June 6th, and you guys can see at the very, very end, there's a little spike there. That's right when I posted my video that my YouTube channel got terminated. Now, as you can see, pretty much nothing happened, except I kept posting videos at that time. I just wasn't getting any subscribers at all. But then once wrestling started to hit, I started getting a little traction, that little like start to like go up, and then eventually something just happened, and I just like blew up. I was getting like 250 subscribers a day, and that was insane. And then from there, we just grew and grew, and that's when I was like at 3,000 subscribers. And then eventually it like cooled down a little bit, but I was still gaining like 80 subscribers a day, which was amazing. And then eventually we actually went back up, and once Freestyle Greco season began, and now we're just staying there. We're slowly decreasing, but that's okay. But you guys can see my total views was 942,525. So we're really close to 1 million channel views, which would be absolutely amazing. Now for watch time over the last month, my watch time was actually 1,116,484 minutes. So this was 3% higher than my last month. But if you guys actually think about this, 1 million minutes is like insane. We're gonna do the math right here. Okay, guys, so if we do the 1,116,400 minutes, we're gonna divide that by 60 to see how many hours that is. 18,606 hours. So that's like crazy amount. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna divide that by 24 for how many days? That's 775 days. So we divide that by 365. That's how many years have been watched on my channel in the past month. Now, to think that actually 2 years, like if some person just sat down and started watching my videos for 2 years straight, then they will get through all my watch time for the past month. That's month. So now we're gonna go to my lifetime, actually. So my watch time minutes in my whole lifetime was actually 3,611,056. So you guys can see these graphs are pretty much virtually all the same. Like, as soon as my views go up, my watch time goes up, and so will my subscribers. You guys will see that. But let's break down 3,611,000 for you guys. That's 60,000 hours, 60,183 hours. We're gonna divide that by 24. That's 2,570 days, and we're gonna divide that by 365. That is a total of 6.87 years have been watched on my channel so far. So that's like absolutely like insane. Like, I would never have like guessed like have that much like of like, I don't know, watch time. Like, that's insane to me. But now we go into my average watch time. So my average watch time is actually virtually pretty low compared to like all like the bigger like YouTubers and everything like that. So you can see it's 3 minutes and 49 seconds, and honestly it was up to like 4:30 probably like 2 months ago or something like that. My view duration was actually really good, but right now it's kind of dipping a little bit. but we're just gonna try to make some longer videos so we can actually stretch that watch time. Just because YouTube puts my videos like on the recommended page more, the higher my watch time is. But anyways guys, we're gonna hop into subscribers. So my subscribers for the last month have been 2,977. So that's pretty much 1,000 subscribers a week this past month. And also guys, we are dipping though. We're down 350 subscribers from last month, which I was kind of suspecting, you know, because tournaments go down, then my, you know, views go down, watch time goes down, subscribers go down, which is okay, but we gotta figure out like kind of more different things that we can post. I still have a lot of wrestling ideas, guys. Some of you guys have been commenting that I've lost ideas for wrestling content, and that is like totally not the case. Like, I have so much stuff. I just kind of wanted to build, you know what I mean? I just want to have like my channel where it like would make sense for these wrestling videos to like go in order and stuff like that. So I got a lot of things that I still like want to film and everything, but definitely my wrestling channel, at least, it won't be strictly wrestling forever. So depending if I do college wrestling or not, definitely college wrestling, dude. I'd be doing all the tournaments, practices, whatever, you name it, next 4 years, boom, like guaranteed if I wrestle in college. But anyways guys, for lifetime subscribers, you guys can see 12,578, which is pretty darn good. You know, we're still grinding, but you guys can see that graph is still like pretty much just virtually the same. Our best day we got like 430 subscribers, and that was like super insane. Like, if we could just took off from there and just like would never have like went down, I'd be like crazy numbers right now. But still, like, I'm like so grateful that like even I could have like this much. I remember when I got 1,000 subscribers, if you guys didn't see that video, I was just like beyond ecstatic. Like, I was just like jumping, and it was just a really good time. And honestly, I'm just so appreciative that every day that you guys watch my videos and like can enjoy them, and that I can either like influence you guys or help you guys or on anything. I just really, really appreciate it. Now, this is a statistic that actually surprises me a lot. It's called watch time from subscribers. Now, this is for my whole lifetime on YouTube. 70.9% of my watch time has been from people who are not subscribed to my channel. 70.9% of all my watch time are people from who don't subscribe. And that's like absolutely insane. 28.5% of my watch time is from people who actually are subscribed. So that being said, 12,000, you know, 500 people are the 28% of the people watching my video. So that's pretty much three times as much as the people who aren't subscribed. So honestly, if you guys are not subscribed right now, I mean, I just advise you to right now, just because, well guys, I respond to like all your comments, all your DMs, follow me on Instagram, any comment on YouTube I respond to, except sometimes your guys' comments get into the spam section and they're actually not on my comment section, so that's not in my control. But I respond to every comment on every single YouTube video. You guys can check that out. I can guarantee you I respond to every Instagram DM, every Instagram comment, Snapchat. Guys, add me on there if you want to. We can talk about something. But guys, I'm just telling you guys, like, I'm so open to like anything that you guys like want to say or anything like that. Now, this is what you guys clicked on the video for. This is what is the total main point of this whole video. So I said this earlier, but I put out a poll saying, how much money do you think I made on YouTube? And so the votes are in. So we have about 1,000 votes about how much money I make on YouTube. 14% of the people said I make $0. 50% of the people said I make between $100 and $500. 27% said I make from $500 to $1,000. And we got 9% of people saying I make between $1,000 and $10,000. Now guys, are you ready? I mean, drum roll please. Cayden, edit in, roll the drum roll. Guys, I make a grand total of $0 on YouTube. I do not make anything, guys. I literally make zero. Now, if you guys think that screenshot is fake, I'll show you right here on my dashboard. As you can see, I'm on my creator dashboard. You guys can see right there, estimated revenue, $0. So you guys might be asking, like, what, like, you make zero, why don't you monetize? And people might say, well, you do monetize. I don't. So what I do is I sometimes use music that is copyrighted, and that like music producer or whatever, they put ads on my videos. So that's why there's ads on my videos. But I personally do not put ads on my videos. I personally do not make any money off of YouTube. I made $0 off of merch. I have made nothing off of this. And so one of your questions might be, why don't you monetize? Well, according to the NCAA rules, I cannot personally make money based on my likeness in my sport. So you might be saying, you're in high school, this isn't the NCAA, but to be honest, I just really wanna take the safe route here, because if I do wrestle in college, then this would definitely affect that, and I don't wanna have to delete my YouTube channel or like maybe potentially hurt my scholarship opportunity at all. And so to be honest, like, I just really wanna be safe for it. And to be honest, it's just money. You guys can get money any day like you want. You can always do something else. It's just money at the end of the day. This is a lot more important, me talking to you guys, whether it's motivating you guys, inspiring you guys, like giving advice. Like, that's literally what I care about. I could give a crap about how much money I make right now on YouTube. So I think that's like really big for like my channel, is that like, I'm not making any money off of you guys. Like, I care for you guys so much. I'm so grateful, you guys. Like, honestly, guys, your attention is like the only thing that I just like absolutely like love, that you guys can come on my channel every day and support me, and I just really appreciate that. But going back to the NCAA thing, there was this YouTuber, you guys might know him, his name is Ryan Trahan or something like that. So he was a cross country runner, and he was making videos, he was monetizing them, and he actually, It was a weird situation where he was actually suspended for a little bit because he was making money off of his likeness in his sport. So that means he was a cross country runner. He was posting videos of like his college team when he was like running, and that's like illegal. You can't make money off of that according to like the college rule. And that is a really super rule that the NCAA like literally should change. I don't see one problem with that. Like, the college and the NCAA has so much bigger fish to fry. Like, it's actually ridiculous, really, like, give a crap about kids making money off of what they like to do, what they're passionate about. Like, to me, that's absolutely ridiculous. Like, let the creators create and let them, you know, make money. Because to be honest, college isn't freaking cheap. Like, kids should be able to make whatever money, like, doing whatever they want. I mean, being, like, legal, and, like, this is perfectly fine. I'm just making videos for the internet. But all in all, guys, I make $0 off of my YouTube channel. So you guys saw all of my analytics. I had a lot of fun filming this video, actually. I kind of went on a rant a little bit, but we're gonna go to practice here. Wallace Warriors practice. I'm gonna go film a video, so that video will be up probably in the next 2 days. So when you guys are seeing this right now, I'll probably be on a bus going to Ohio for the Central Regionals wrestling tournament. I will be wrestling there. It's in Ohio this year. So then that video will hopefully be posted either Tuesday or Wednesday, depending how my editing schedule will get. But guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I appreciate you guys so much. New intro coming soon, for sure. And thank you guys so much. Again, I would just love if you guys would subscribe. Thank you, guys.